totally you can pull your fingers off. So you don't want to do this, because it won't go. You've got to have it lined up, and it's your thumb, and it's just like a little squeeze. But I'm not using these screws. So pull these off, and just... What did I pull off? What did I pull off? Yeah, there we go. I would get up to a tip. Yeah, there you go. Beautiful. Now, add a softening. You don't have to keep doing that, because you see the tension you get in your arm? Now just do it with your forearm action. So, just your forearm.